Senator James Lankford recently returned from a trip to the Horn of Africa, where he led a congressional delegation to visit Oklahoma National Guard members serving in the region as part of Task Force Tomahawk. The delegation met with troops stationed in Djibouti and Kenya, and Lankford expressed his admiration for their dedication and readiness to complete their deployment and reunite with their families.